show cruising blast, and then we'll get into the cart. Not cart, I'm sorry. Golf. Can't show the public how much of a cheap ass bitch you are. That's true. I am fat. mean, I always thought Becky as waifu material, but I wouldn't do that one. Actual real bling bling?
Yeah. Used to be the big thing.
I'm not a sports writer or a fan. That ain't me.
You don't want to pimp out a tour? Remember Jeremiah back in high school pimped his tour?
Yeah,
right?
I remember Jeremiah in high school for that shit.
Pimped that green tour he had out. Roll it in with a tour with a big fucking spoiler on the back.
One show on MTV. MTV, pick my ride.
Oh, yeah, that show. You go back and read the intro of that show.
This was bad.
I didn't actually fix the car.
This was a bad show. those in chat. Hope you have big, big plans for this Thanksgiving. Gobble, gobble, gobble.
Right.
Being a physical bitch and go digital.
You like an RGT 85, you buy two copies of everything. He literally buys the physical, and he buys it for download, so he doesn't have to get up and switch the games out.
Why?
So he doesn't have to get up and switch the cartridges out.
But you run out of space. Shit.
No, because if you download it, the data's already there.
Well, still, if you still gotta download the game to your thing.
What are you talking about?
If you're gonna download a game, or you play a game, if you don't have the physical cartridge, then you have to play the digital version.
Yeah.
So you have to get around out of space. Eventually, you have so many games.
Well, that's why you put a bigger memory card in the thing.
Still,
I got 256 in this one. The OLED comes with 64 gigs of built-in.
Ooh, boy, that's a lot. Yeah, not really. That's not a lot of space. If you think about it, it's not really a lot of space.
My cheap ass Android phone over here came with 64 gigs.
That's a lot of space. Yeah, I think my iPhone came with 32?
I have another
switch the thing. Alright, we good. Yeah, sorry.
Anybody find Vince's egg yet? It's in the floor.
Oh. Why'd you hit L and R? That's right. Unless you pick a different character.
No, I'll be playing.
You don't play anybody else but two, man.
How do I select a better club?
X. Are you a righty or a lefty? I don't know. What do you think, chat? Can we unlock another two courses? No, I have not done the desert course yet. I feel it's going to be a dry situation. We're doing all of it.
Well, it's not wet.
No, it's not wet. Not wet. Now, this is going to be a long night tonight, so if one of our friends pops on in here, we might do another extra couple of courses with a friend Dave or someone. Or anybody in chat who wants to actually play us on here tonight, we can do a quick three-hole match.
Ooh, yeah.
bands are playing, you know, just give us a shout out in the chat. If you want to watch and join, just chill or look. We appreciate that too. Yeah. I don't know what that one was for. Oh, I must have set it and I hit repeat. Oh boy. They don't even have desert courses in actual golf. They don't have actual desert courses in a lot of them. Really?
Ready?
I can't see anything. Shit, that wind took it. Stop! Oh, hit the rough. That wind took it. Sucks, now I have to set the example, which I hate doing. I can see what you do, so I don't do it.
Ready?
Stop rolling. too hard, you're dead. Dude, it's too rough. It's not that great. Well, I can cut it from where I'm at. That's why I rolled. Ew. It's going uphill still, man. That was a shot. Come on. Pushed me in the sand. don't you meet yourself have the honor? Toad. I like how he's wearing a dolphin cap and shit that fat head of his. Fuck. You notice that? Power, it's not up to the left. what I did. is unpredictable, man. It's like Martin McFly said. Oh, I feel like it's sad. Yeah, that's it. My video card can get RMA, that's for sure. Yeah, that's okay. fur. That or something brand new. I mean, the only time I ever got something brand new was Logitech with the big die within a year. And I said, don't even bother sending it. I should get a brand new mouse. And it died 1 year later.
So what you can do is you can take it, get you something, and make a little mark somewhere on the car. You know where it's at. And then you'll know if they should be back your same car.
Marker mark? I put like a piece of tape on it or something?
Sharpie little mark somewhere.
Where did it spot it?
Nice, huh?
maximum on that. Nice. I rolled way more than I wanted it to.
35.
I feel like I'm breaking off to the right.
Thank you.
Thank you. Green. There we go. One second. shot them. Yeah. Yep. Right back up in the front. Keep going again. Toad spewed it out, so it fits that as you can. Low Toad. Hit the undo button in Microsoft Paint. We had a few people in chat earlier, up to four people. Whoever is getting in Batman's chat. Oh god, look, it's these fucking overhead bullshit things again. I'm gonna get fucked watching. This is gonna fuck me.
Shoot again? You do.
dead. pulled it off to the CJ. Yeah, it was right now. You should probably take this with you so you can show your dad this. I don't know if he'd like more. It has no gimmicks, really. I mean, other than I think the last Mario Golf had a lot of gimmicks. This one didn't really have a lot of gimmicks. Like, you know, with the power and the shots and all that shit. Perfectly straight. I'm going to take that as is. Slightly to the left.
Take the water out?
Yeah, take a break.
Let's see what he see if he borks this, people. Will he bork it? Will he bork it? Bork? Bork?
Ghetto, that's racist.
Oh, shut up. Alright, we say, oh, you're trying to pull some Mickey Mouse bullshit. Is that better?
There you go. Now you're only racist against
him. Well, but ghetto is just another way of saying MacGyver, isn't it? He's just a nasty hoe.
You can't say that on the internet these days, they will cancel your ass.
Cancel away. I don't mean it in that way. I'm sorry. Don't use that word. I've used that word ghetto all my. Ghetto's not a.
Word. Don't be woke.
Nice shot.
Oh, okay, we're back there. won this game. Enjoy it. You won this game because you fucked me so hard in the ass. Enjoy the fucketry. I'm gonna get you back to this bullshit.
Thank you.
Stop!
Thank you.
Now he'll get that on the head of his heart, right? I don't know what was worse, the hole in one or you just shoving a cucumber up my cooch. What was that guy? Was that an 8 stroke pet, wasn't it? Hopped on in, lurk to chat, whatever. Thank you so much. I'll see about clipping Big D. I'm not clipping the him screwing me in the cooch. Daisy gets pwned, not in a good way. Daisy gets pounded and not in a good way. Yeah, clip that. You coming back Friday, you said? So we might do something Saturday. I'll get with him and see what's going on. We might do another golf session that Saturday. I think after we're done all the golf games, we'll get back to our Ripster shit. But, as much as we can with that. If we don't meet Sat, I think I'm off next Sunday. I may have to work next Monday. I know, we look. But if not, we'll do a game Monday. Or we might do Saturday and Monday. I don't know. We'll see. So just keep an eye on that. So until next time, Ultimate CJ with Big Dusty. Y'all have a happy Thanksgiving. Eat lots of food. Stay safe. Don't drink and drive and all that. And we'll see you soon.